The feedback of teachers, what I got from teachers were the sessions were excellent. Like they understood each and everything what was explained to them. Before they had zero knowledge of artificial intelligence, what artificial intelligence is. But currently they are in a stage where they can understand what artificial intelligence is and what are the benefits of it when they are going to teach them to the students. So they were happy that it is also a fun, loving kind of session was there. Entertaining sessions were there. Similarly, they said that, okay, the students will enjoy and learn what they are going to learn from artificial intelligence. And they are going to explore new kind of knowledge to them. My sure. feedback is from the session was truly knowledgeable. Each and everything has been properly explained to the teachers, properly done. Hamsa ma'am has done a great job. Like she explained it in a way where each and every teacher can grab all the knowledge what she was sharing with. Basically, when we conduct teachers training, we are focused on a particular subject. Like we are focusing on constructivism theory based learning. We implement those kind of trainings in the teachers so that they can have this this theory implementing in their schools. Similarly, this artificial intelligence is totally different from that. First of all, I'll like to tell you that teachers doesn't have a technical knowledge about anything. Okay, they are technically zero techno savvy teachers are there in our community. But from this last 2 days sessions, I can see that there is an improvement in teachers technical knowledge also, just because they tried to do something, because they were not exposed to such kind of trainings before. Before we had some traditional kinds of training where that resource person or the trainer used to stand in front and he used to explain everything. They had similar kinds of session, enjoyable sessions before also, but that was offline type. Online, this was the first training which teachers have attended. And basically the output of this training was the teacher got a technical knowledge through how to operate a technical platform or to have a meet where they can do lots of things involving entertainment and fun. This kind of experience was the first experience to the teachers. Because see, basically we come from a traditional type of social worker field, okay. So this artificial intelligence, we are known to those because we are using it, many platforms we are using it. But for me as an artificial, teaching artificial intelligence to student is a different kind of all this thing, type of educational involvement in it. So we were confused like that when a teacher who is not a techno-savvy teacher, who doesn't know how to operate WhatsApp groups, how they will come out of this, means how they will be able to do. But from last 2 days sessions, I can make out that it will be now easier for teachers to teach